You can play videos in Minecraft on players using their skins. I've already made a very low resolution proof of concept video. It works by having bots that change their skin several times a second. I think there's a total of like 18 pixels in my demonstration, but a higher resolution is possible if you have more bots. I used 3 bots because I was trying to keep it real time and I don't have a good computer. The first thing to know about how this works is that bots don't reload their skins between frames. You could reload the skins for much higher resolution and color as well, but that's actually really slow. If you're wondering how you can change a skin without reloading it, let me explain. As you might already know, Minecraft skins have 2 layers. There's the normal base layer and a second layer that sits on top, which you can use to add depth or little details to your skin. This layer is broken up into sections depending on what part of the body it's on, and these parts can be toggled on or off in the settings. My bots use a skin which has a white base layer and a black outside layer. Some people use hacks to automatically turn on and off the whole second layer repeatedly to be annoying, but we don't need hacks because the bots can already update their skin settings multiple times a second without an issue. It's possible to produce entire images by combining bots that coordinate their skins together. Naturally, more bots gives you a higher resolution image and a lower frame rate. Colored images might be possible too, but there are a few limitations. Instead of bots having a white base layer, you could give them a red, green, or blue layer. Group these 3 bots together and treat it as a single pixel. You might notice that this only gives you 4 possible colors, and that's not enough for a full colored image. But actually, because of how human eyes work, a red bot and a blue bot standing next to each other, viewed from far enough away, looks like a purple smudge. Combining different colored bots can give you different colors, but I'm not going to go into it any further because it's not important. Just know that it is hypothetically possible, but it would require an absurd number of bots to look good. I think the hardest part of this project was trying to make it be in sync with the video. Lag wasn't much of a problem on my end because I recorded it with the replay mod, but it was a bit of a problem with the bots. If we want them to update their skins 10 times a second, it's not great when a frame takes a tenth of a second to load. I solved this by calculating which parts of the skin need to be active each frame ahead of time and having the data preloaded. Even after that, there was still an issue with the timing where the bots would run slightly too fast and finish ahead of the actual video. I spent way too long doing various things trying to fix it, and it still doesn't work the way it should. In the end, I just slowed the recording down a bit to make it roughly sync up. I'll see you guys in a few weeks with my next video. If you have any ideas for bots you'd like to see, leave a comment. Consider giving this video a like and subscribe if you haven't already.